Aft on the poop deck a-walking about, there is the second mate, so sturdy and so stout. What he is a-thinking of, he doesn't know himself. Oh, we wish that he would hurry up and strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look out to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. Oh, we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Down on the main deck, a-working at the pumps, there is the larboard watcher ready for their bunks. Over to windward they see a great swell, they're a-wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look out to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. Oh, we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Aft at the wheel, poor Anderson he stands, grasping the spokes in his cold mittened hands. Looking at the compass, the course is clear as hell. He's a-wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look out to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. Oh, we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Forward in the forecastle head, a keeping sharp lookout, there is Johnny standing, ready for to shout. Lights are burning bright, sir, and everything is well. He's a-wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look out to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. Oh, we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Aft on the quarter deck, the gallant captain stands, looking out to windward with his glasses in his hand. What he is a-thinking of, we all know very well. He's a-thinking more a-shortening sail than strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look out to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. Oh, we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell.